All right, here we go. Round one, Conor McGregor, Max Holloway. Of course, their first meeting all the way back in 2013. And eventually, we knew we were going to see this a second time.
Yes, absolutely. And they're both completely different fighters now. Conor McGregor has gotten better, but Max Holloway has become a completely different fighter. He went on a 13-fight run after losing that fight to McGregor. He looks to get that one back tonight.
Really making good use of his reach advantage there with that punch. Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by the scout.
Mixes it up nicely in terms of staying heavy and also staying active.
Big punch lands over the top. How's he gonna follow this one? Big strike landed for Ireland's favorite son, Conor McGregor.
So just over 20 total strikes have landed for Max Holloway.
Big powerful punch land. Now we get back to green.
Oh, how about this kicking game on full display tonight?
Kicks back to back. Truly mixing up the target. Sight to behold.
Oh, vicious kick to the outside of that lead leg. You gotta start checking these, man.
Check these kicks for. You're gonna be limping around the octagon very short.
Check yourself before you wreck yourself.
Get you.
Well, he has certainly found the range and staying pretty busy here.
He's being busy, but it's also the timing and the accuracy that's allowing him to land so many attacks.
Holloway gets tagged with a kick now. Let's see if he can rally.
Nice leg kick land.
Oh, massive head kick there. We'll see if he can finish. Second round underway.
Look at how he turns his hip into that leg kick. Big punch land. Ooh.
Continues to mix it up, going to the head, mixing in some body shots. Oh, beautiful jab there. It's one thing to have length, of course, it's another to use it effectively. Beautiful job with that jab. A pinpoint left hand right there.
Oh! Who's hurt?
Two-strike lands there, and somehow his opponent's chin held up.
His opponent's chin held up, but you do not want to be on the receiving end of those types of strikes.
72 total strikes have landed for Max Blessed Holloway. And the athlete. Well, not much set up behind it. The right hook misses. All right, so he lands a jab there. Pretty nice.
Oh, DC,
he's rocked.
That was a beautiful hook. It landed perfectly, and it hurt his opponent very bad.
Back to the feet. Oh!
He's hurt bad.
Like the last fight. I'm gonna pick the same old person, Francis Ngannou. Ooh, he got that. He got that. Ooh. Well, that was a short match. He want to go with Isaac Frost versus Francis Ngannou. I want to get Tyson Fury, but I want to get Francis Ngannou. I'm going to get Francis. Man, I thought my mic was muted out. But your head movement is garbage. Like, bro, your head movement is, bro, that was 40 seconds, bro. A 40-second match. A 40-second match.
DC's been all over this great nation. Fort DeLaza right on the equator. Tonight, though, we are in Rio de Janeiro. How was the flight, my man? You holding up too well?
It's rough.
You gonna throw one strike at... Okay. So I'm finna be doing all the striking again.
Very knowledgeable about the sport of mixed martial arts and very passionate. Oh man, that could have felt good. Flush knee lands to the body by the taller fighter. Big ball from Flush lands. Now he gets back in range.
Bro, come on, bro. Throw something at least. Or is he just waiting for me to just gas out or something? Use all my stamina? What is the game plan here, buddy? Right in front of your face too. I don't care. Yo, whoa. I'm trying to press my record button and this dude just trying to get at me. Like, hold on, wait your time. You doing all this just to lose, brother? Think I'm finna lose to this scrub? Alright. If you do that, most times you will block the shot. That's incoming. Ooh. And he connects there, DC. Great job, man. Weave. Nice left hand there on the inside. Yo, stop. No, no, you will not beat me like this. No. Think I'm gonna lose to this scrub? No, I refuse. No. I ain't emoting at all. Matter of fact, I'm still him too. I'm gonna still do it, cause you know why? I'm that guy. I'm gonna still do it. I still ain't learned my lesson. All that wasn't convinced enough. That one little knockout, man. I'm still that guy. Come on. Bruh. Some weak hits. Gah. Gah. Come on, bruh. Come on, bruh. But come to this cage. Come to this cage. Come here. Come here! Think I'm finna lose to this scrub?